an Irish whip, and you see the pain on the face of Ruffin. Well, Wade, a lot of folks, a lot of members of the NXT Universe question Theory's maturity a month ago.
The questions have been out there in the past, and perhaps it's true, but he is now aligned with one of the best superstars in NXT history in Johnny Gargano, and that level of mentorship is going to be worth his weight in gold for Austin Theory.
Well, Theory, no doubt, Beth, this looks like a new superstar here tonight, looking for the double suplex. Oh, Kushida running a little interference. Double drop kick, wiping out Gargano and Theory. Kushida and Ruff, one mind thinking alike. Kushida taking out Gargano. What's on Ruff's mind?
What's on this referee's mind? Needs to get control.
Oh!
Horrible landing there for Leo Ruff.
And Theory just dragging over Ruff to make a tag to Gargano. And the ring again cut in half. And Gargano with a cheap shot on Kushida.
Yeah, beautiful stuff. Let's face it, Kushida's inserted himself in this matchup several times in unwarranted fashions. A little payback there from Johnny Gargano.
And two on one now. Ruff just got caught, double super kick. Gargano wisely crawling into the cover. Kushida breaking things up.
This referee is beginning to lose control of this one, as is Austin Theory before our eyes.
Things certainly starting to break down. Kushida isolated with the super kick. And Gargano giving Theory his marching orders. As Ruff from behind. Ruff able to roll through Gargano. Misses with a super kick. Ruff connects with a super kick. Gargano in the corner. Tag. A tag was made. Austin Theory, now legal. Ruff punching Theory in the jaw, looking up. Whoa!
Beautiful flying cutter there from Leon Ruff. And again, we've seen him win with this.
But Ruff doesn't realize Theory is legal. Theory now in the ring. Theory shouting, this is the way! Into the cover. Austin Theory picks up the win for his team.
Let it be noted that Austin Theory has been on a losing streak in NXT for the longest time, and Johnny Gargano has helped him turn it around in just 1 week. He is going from a prospect to a genuine star in no time.